Hi there, my name is Lynne Drover. You know, my daughter likes to tell folks that I work at the candy cane factory, but in actuality, I'm the plant manager at Tufts Cove Generating Facility. You might recognize these red and white stacks that have become an iconic part of Halifax Harbor. The number one question that most people ask me is, do you burn coal over there at Tufts Cove? Well, in reality, we don't. We haven't burned coal since 1970. We burn natural gas at Tufts Cove Generating Station. Another question I'm asked about Tufts Cove is, what do I see coming out of the stacks? Well, what you're seeing is steam. On a cold day, it's effectively clouds. So those that call Tufts Cove the cloud factory aren't that far off the mark. This facility is an interesting blend of old infrastructure that has been maintained and modified since 1967, as well as new technology. It is an incredible evolving operation. The reality is that Tufts Cove is a key part of our power supply network in Nova Scotia. We need to ensure it's available 24/7, 365 to our province. And that is done by balancing our whole network of sources, reacting to changing conditions of weather and temperature, and meeting the ever-fluctuating needs of our customers. Our generating units here at Tufts Cove are flexible and quickly responsive to the changing demands of our grid. For example, during Hurricane Fiona, with so many of the other power generating facilities affected, Tufts Cove was able to ramp up and meet the needs of 70% of our province. The mission of our team here at Tufts Cove is to safely make your power. Find out more at nspower.ca/reliability.